Good morning, student. Hope so you are fit and fine at your home today. We are going to start our chapter number 5, more on presentation. In previous class, we have studied about the presentation and familiar with the component of the presentation. Now, in this chapter, we learn more on the presentation. What is the presentation? We describe. And after that, slide. Presentation is a collection of slide. That is a presentation. We can express our view in brief. And slide is like a simple page. We are going to discuss these topics. Okay, so let's continue, student. More on PowerPoint. A presentation is a collection of slide arranged in a sequential manner to convey new idea and impart the information effectively. A slide like a page in a presentation containing the brief information that you want to communicate your audience. In the previous class, you have learned many features of enhanced look the presentation. In this lesson, you will learn some new feature of the PowerPoint 2016 that make your presentation attractive. You will also about the various view which you can create organize presentation. First is creating a photo album. A photo album is a feature that allow you to call your personal business photograph together for the presentation. It does not provide the way insert the online picture directly. You should download the picture from the online storage, put them in the folder. This way you can access all the images which you want. Go to insert tab under the image group. Select the new photo album option from the photo album. Photo album dialog box will be appear. Choose the file disk tab to pick image from your computer under the insert image. Insert new picture dialog box will be appear. Choose the location and select the many picture you need to insert. As you click on the file, the picture will be added under the picture album box. The preview of the picture get display the preview tab. You can rearrange the picture clicking and down arrow below the picture album. Choose the picture layout and the photo frame shape by clicking the drop down arrow next picture layer and frame shape album layout. Once all files have been added, click on the this create a new photo album presentation. PowerPoint 2013, you can also create the photo album PowerPoint 2013 by follow the above mentioned steps. Ink equation. This is a new feature using which you can add the math equation into your presentation. Ink equation is easier to use. You have the touch enabled. You can use the finger styles, write the equation directly on the screen and PowerPoint, convert the however. You can also mouse and write the equation if you do not this. To add the ink equation, select the insert tab from the symbol group. Click on the drop down arrow equation. Select the ink equation option from the display list. The math input control dialog box appear. Bring the mouse pointer on the light yellow color. A small black dot appear. It cursor from where you want to start the writing equation. Now write the equation. Once you are done, click the insert button present in the bottom dialog box. Select the erase tool from the toolbar at the bottom if required. Okay, you can see you can correct any part of the equation at any time. Select the any correct option from the math input control dialog box. Screen recording. Screen open the PowerPoint presentation. Select the slide in which you want to recording. Click on the insert tab. Select the screen recording option from the media. A small pop-up window appear at the top. Select the screen area that you want to record by clicking the select area button, dragging the mouse to highlighted desired screen. You may record the specific area for the full screen. You can also turn the audio option if you want to insert. Now click on the record button to select the recording. A cut down dialog box appear which indicate the recording going to start. A few seconds display the shortcut key combined window plus shift plus Q to stop this. When you are done with the recording, bring the mouse pointer to the top of your computer screen. Click the stop button to save. The recording screen video will be inserted. You can move, resize, rotate video, can also special effect by using the special video tool tab up that appear on the ribbon. Next is changing the office theme. If you want to change, then Office 2016 provide three new themes that can apply the PowerPoint 2016. Colorful, dark gray. By default, the colorful theme is apply, which show the title bar, ribbon, background. Select the new theme will be changed to color this. Click on the file tab, choose the option. Dialog box will be appear. By default, journal tab selected. Office theme drop down arrow on the right panel, dark gray option will be there. Observe the change. You can see your screen will be changed. Now likewise, you can change the background of other application of the 2016, such as the Word Excel. Now the fact, to add a tool menu, the quick access toolbar, right click on the command and select the add quick access toolbar. The toolbar will be added quick access toolbar. Now comments. So comments are the great way to provide the feedback to the other. They can also use to collaborate and work together on a presentation. They are more like sticky note that can be added to an object text. Comment in a slide to be turned on. To add the comment in the slide, place the cursor on the object where you want to add comment. Click on the review tab and select the new comment button. Now a comment icon will be appear on the slide. Type the comment and then click outside the comment box. Now close the comment box. In order view the comment, either click the comment icon slide, click show and button comment group of review tab. PowerPoint 2016, to add comment in the PowerPoint 2016, click the review tab and follow the same step as you do in PowerPoint. Smart lookup. Smart lookup is a new feature of the Office 2016. The feature allow you to find the information for the selected word phrase on the word using the. It does not force you open the web browser. To make use this feature, select the word or phrase which you want. Click the review tab. Select the smart lookup option from the inside. Right click on the selected word phrase. Select the smart look option. Smart lookup task pane will be appear on the right side of the. It also contain two tab, explore. Explore tab preview the information associated with selected text from the different online resources. Define tab contain the definition and pronunciation of the selected text. Now the tips. You can also open the smart lookup window by typing the word to be searched in tell me text box and select the smart lookup option from the drop down list. Now next is ink annotation. Office 2016 provide you to another amazing effect that enable to the annotation annotated with the ink right note the create shape. You can also convert the hand drawn shape uniform geometric shapes selecting them the selecting this handwriting text. To write the note in your own handwriting, follow this tab. Select the review tab, click on the start inking option. This will be display pen tab with the various ink tool. By default, the pen option is selected in the writing. Choose the color pen from the pen group. Click on the more drop down arrow. View more option will be selected. To change the ink color thickness of the pen, click on the color and thickness option. After selecting the ink option, you can write your notes with the help of styles, slides and with the mouse. Highlighting text. Follow given step to highlight the text, your presentation. Select the highlighter tool and write the group on the steps. Choose the highlighter from the various options under the pen group. Drag the pen styles over the text you want to highlight. Drawing in your presentation. To draw an object or a shape, your presentation from the pen, select the pen tool in the tool panel. Choose the pen group with the appropriate color, thickness and draw. To convert your ink, draw the shape, common geometric shape. Select the option convert the shape in the ink art group. Draw the shape and will observe the automatically converted similar geometric shape. Convert to shape together button.